guys. I have a surprise for you. Come over to the sofa. Please. With a little enthusiasm. Sit down. All right. And close your eyes. Please. Okay. Okay, now. Don't open them till I tell you to, okay? And open.
Wow!
What do you think?
Will he eat my bunny?
No, puppies don't eat bunnies. Mm. Anna, what do you think?
Well, I'm allergic to dogs.
Your daddy didn't tell me that.
Well, he doesn't know much about me. He's never around.
Why don't we name the puppy? Puppy needs a name.
I know, Isabel.
I beg your pardon?
Well, he kind of smells like you, and, you know, I'm allergic to you, too. Fits perfectly.
Ben, why don't you name that puppy, and I'll be right back. Listen, young lady, let's get one thing straight.
Hey, don't touch my things!
Look, I would really like it if we could get along.
I don't have to listen to you.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't. You're not my mother.
Thank God for that. What I meant, and perhaps I didn't say it well, is that you have a great mom. You don't need another one, but I would like to be treated with some respect when you are in this house.
Well, this is my dad's house.
Well, this is my house, too.
Well, this is my room, so treat it with some respect and get out.